so simple, but I found a way, I found a way. And I always thought that it'd be too crazy, but I found a way, I found a way.
Here's your quote of the day with Archie. Dogs do know how to speak, but only for those who know how to listen. Apparently, he does not want to speak to us. I'm here with Joey Koval for the quote of the day. Thank you, Marcus. Find time for things that... you enjoy. Thank you, Joey.
Good afternoon, Shawnee. Today is Wednesday, January 19th, and this is Braden.
And William.
Coming to you with your advisory announcements.
Simpson Shawnee Allies Club members.
The next meeting will be today after school from 2:30 to 3:45 in room 208. Be there.
In sports news, congratulations to the high school wrestling team who finished third in Clark County Clash at Northwestern. Brandon Day and Clash Bates were county champs in their weight classes, while Grant Driscoll, Thomas Morgan, and Clay Boak were runner-ups in their weight classes. The team also received third-place finishes from Jordan Delevue and Brady Hoff.
Bills basketball is in action at Bell Fountain starting at 7:30. Go Braves!
On this day in history, today in 1809, Edgar Allan Poe is born.
Birthday wishes for today go out to Delana Adams,
Lily Sinks,
and Sydney Pepin.
And happy birthday to Mrs. Allen.
And for your fortune of the day, get ready for a life-changing event.
Now time for your weather forecast. Today we'll have a high of 42 and a low of 22 with a 10% chance of rain.
Now we ask that you please stand and join us for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Have a great day and keep it classy, Shawnee.